This is the Trouper-R bag from Jones. And to say that it is stylish, I think, is an understatement. Really like this bag. Really like a lot of things about it. Save one. That this is broke. And that's why we have today this box to open. So I'm gonna pop it open, show you what's inside, and tell you why Papa's got a brand new bag. So you're probably thinking to yourself, why in the world am I opening a brand new bag? If for this purpose, I love this bag so much. Well, you can see here, and I'll show you, that every time I go to the range or put this stand bag down, it pops off. And it's extremely annoying, and I don't love it. And so, Joan sent me the new pieces, which was great. Their customer service has been incredible, honestly. They sent me a brand new the clip and the little rivet to put on there, but for the life of me, I can't get it to work. So upon my second email to them, which by the way, they responded in about 10 seconds, it was incredible, they decided that it was time to just replace it. So let me show you a little bit about this bag and why I love it so much. So again, Jones Trouper R. I believe this thing is made out of recycled material. There you go, 100% recycled fabric, which I think is cool. Got my name first and last this time. Thought I'd be a little more formal. I also, and I paid for it, I didn't make them do it. I like kind of a logo, and I really like this birdie logo, even though they probably should be giving me a double bogey logo. So I love this bag. It's got a really nice cooler pocket here on the front, which I know a lot of bags do. It's kind of where the ball holder should be, but you got a small bag pocket over here for your valuables. I keep, you know, the head pieces in here. I usually keep a small vest, or I have been in there. On this side, you've got this top pocket, which is soft and felt, and it's probably for your valuables. Maybe I'll switch it around. Well, this one's lined the same way. I've been keeping my valuables in this one and keeping a bunch of tees in here, which I really like. I didn't notice this on my other bag. In fact, oh, this is something new. Interesting. So right here, I've got a nice umbrella holder that was not on the original bag. Interesting. Look at that little bonus. So I keep my tees in there, watch things in this pocket. This one on the side has got, you know, got the logo thing in there. This one I keep, you know, anything bigger in there, gloves, that kind of thing. And then I've been using this for my golf balls, which is the only thing I'm not sure about. And if there's a better way to do that, maybe it's designed for something else. I did look at some videos, but couldn't find exactly anything to do it. So I like this bag. It's really light. It looks great. My other one was a speckled gray. This is called moon gray. So, you know, of course that's exciting. I love, it's got two really solid clips here for the cart strap to go through. Nice dividers. You know, it sits down this way, so my putter goes in here. Wedges, mid irons, long irons, woods over here. Put my bag tags on the side. I got these buckles. And it's a great bag, and I love it. Let's see what it looks like all loaded up. All right. So here we are. We've got her all loaded up. That's what she looks like. I just realized as I was doing this, I'm missing a couple of tags I had on there, so I don't know where they went. But I think it looks pretty good. It's definitely a very light bag, which is nice. I very much like the style. I like the customization. I like having my name on it. I think it's fun. My daughter painted that for me, Orange Bird, in case you're a little Disney fan. But yeah, this bag is really great. We will see. Here's the little culprit right here. This piece right here So we'll see if that design stays on there. So anyway, that's a quick review of what I've done here. I did decide I don't use this pocket for anything, so I put my colored golf balls in there for when I'm chipping, because people keep trying to take my golf balls, which is weird. So yeah, I very much like this. I think it looks great. Again, it's super lightweight, and then just remains to be seen how well it holds up. So that's my Jones golf bag. I really like it. Again, I'm also just super impressed with Jones customer service. I mean, they really did an amazing job. The communication is excellent. They call every day. I mean, it's fantastic. So, you know, even though I had a slight problem, which happens, you know, I will be loyal to Jones just for the fact of how well they took care of me. So that's it. If you have any questions, put them in the comments. I'll do my best to answer them. But that's my my short review on the Jones R Trouper golf bag. And hey, look, they even threw some tees in for me. Got the little birdie design on top. Again, should be double bogey for me. And a little Jones golf. I almost threw them out. They were in the bottom of the box. And hey, since you've stuck around this long, don't forget, I'm still giving away this incredible corksicle Disney 100. We got this at the Franklin Institute in Pennsylvania. So when I hit 150 subscribers, if I ever hit 150 subscribers, this could be yours. Just for hitting that subscribe button. Don't even like it. Don't even watch the rest of the video. But this, you might enjoy.